For computers that have more than one display, tablets normally map each corner of the active area of the tablet to the corresponding corner of the overall display area. Meaning, the upper left corner of the tablet maps to the upper left corner of the leftmost display, and the lower right corner of the tablet maps to the lower rightmost corner of the rightmost display. To temporarily map the tablet to one display or the other, use Display Toggle on an Express key. Display Toggle, by default the Express key immediately above the Express ring on the Intuos Pro, can be set for any Express key. Open Wacom Desktop Center. Select the tablet from My Devices. Select Express Key Settings on the right. In Wacom Tablet Properties, on the Express Key tab, select Display Toggle from the drop-down menu for any Express key. Note, Display Toggle will only be available in the tablet properties if there are two or more displays attached and they are not mirroring. Once Display Toggle is assigned to an Express key, pressing the key will temporarily map the pen on the tablet or Cintiq to the entire desktop or display area, then to Display 1, then Display 2, and so on, then eventually back to the whole desktop area. Any display can be removed from this sequence on the Display Toggle tab.